150,000 jaminan dan mulut jamin 350. Dan saya pun ada kata dia bukan orang salah. Dia yang they brought in just to assist in the investigation of the MACC. So many other senior officers are also brought in to assist in the investigation.
Datuk, one more thing just to confirm, this investigation thing, it's under accepting bribe or abuse of power? This
No. Just investigation by MACC is investigating into various aspects of the acquisition of properties overseas by Felda, by FIC. So he's only brought in to assist in the investigation. Okay.
Because some said it's abuse of power, some said...
No, such abuse. He was originally brought in under Section 16 of the MACC. Not under Section 23, 25, not under Section 25, the abuse of power. He was brought in under Section 16.